Hello friends, today I have a word of God to share with you today, which is taken from the book of Isaiah 54 verse 17, which says, "No weapon formed against you shall prosper, and every tongue which rises against you, you shall condemn." This is the heritage of the Lord, of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is from me, says the Lord. I hope you meditate on this word throughout the day. God bless you. See you tomorrow. Bye, everyone. Have a nice day.